Hello everybody, they call me Muse and I welcome you back to the Hitman Freelancer Time Trial Challenge. 47's pooped from all this running around that he's had to do, but now it's time to get back to work as we've got level 4 to complete. So let's go and see what levels we've got, shall we? I've got my big list of levels handy so we can try and avoid any repeats, but let's see what's on the table. Okay, so Assassination has got four that we've not yet seen in Bangkok, Dubai, Hokkaido, and Sapienza. And a couple that we've seen, what, once? Oh no, we've seen New York twice. We've seen Miami only once. That's fine, I think. That's good enough. Let's go and do some Assassination, shall we? Now, New York is alerted. That's fine and well. Miami's alerted, so the showdown is going to be where exactly? Maybe Dubai. The trouble with Dubai is it's a very vertical map, so it can be tricky to get up and down and around. But either way, let's go to New York to kick things off. Five wire kill, perfect shooter, and snipers on the guards. Now, if we're bringing a sniper rifle, then we're probably going for collateral kill firearms because we can bring our piercing one. Perfect shooter might go out the window. It's hard to say. And I definitely know somewhere in the level where we can pick up a fiber wire, but are we going to have time to get there, or do we bring our own? Maybe we bring our own. What's the capacity of the stethoscope? I feel like it's not going to be bigger than two. Lovely. So we've got our sniper rifle, we've got our fiber wire. I think we've got everything we need to begin. I suppose if there's any level I want to do multiple times in this challenge, New York is the one because of the money that can be made. So let's see. Is that a target? Yeah, it is. There's one upstairs there. And there's one downstairs. They're in the security office. That's kind of ideal. Now, how does one get there without issue? Where's Frank? There he is. Yo, Frank. Turn around. Yeah, that's right. Take the bait. Asshole. So this is step one of the plan complete. We've taken out Frank. And we've booted our briefcase away. But that's fine. Do we need to put Frank in a cupboard? Probably not, but let's do so anyway. I didn't bring chloroform, did I? I guess that's not the end of the world. We'll grab all the stuff we might need. And then silence pistol is generally the one to take out cameras with. And down we go. So we're very much not allowed down here, but that's fine. Because we can just deal with those lads and get an outfit that will let us be down here. Which allows us to grab the chloroform. There's a lot of people in here, but that's also fine. Especially if they all stick around. It's taken up more than 2 minutes to do this, but that's possibly okay. Right, down they all go. Now, which one's our target? That guy. Can we hit him from here in such a way that we get the collateral? Maybe. Yeah, we can. Good. Right, so that's our prestige done. We've got the right outfit. Should we grab that deposit master key whilst we're here? And now we need to go on and get the rest. So one of them was upstairs, but not far upstairs. Whereabouts is she going, though? Right, so she's roaming around over there for now. How do we deal with her without causing too much of a ruckus? I think the answer is probably that we get above her and then kill her. That guy I just don't like. And his body will be dragged downstairs, which means we've taken out two more guards there for the price of one. Now, for a moment there, I just forgot what the instinct button was. I've been pressing it all this time without even having to think about it. Almost like I've been doing it out of instinct. Lol. Is that a target?
Nothing to report.
In the bathroom.
Yeah, me neither.
Yeah, it is. It's Coke Face. Where's our fiber wire? There it is.
Oh, finally alone.
It's another target down. Third one is walking past and heading out here. Down they go. And that gives us 3.5 minutes to take out the final one. Fantastic. Yep, sorry, Perez. Coming through. Don't you worry about me. Just about got away with that. No one on here minds who we are, so that's good. We got time. We don't need to panic. Target is just hanging around down there. That guard is still just lying in a heap. Why has no one dealt with him? Right, now someone's coming to deal with him, so let's scuttle away. Let's put away our fiber wire, our stethoscope fiber wire, whilst that guy deals with that bod. She comes back through.
Ooh, see. That's what I like to see. Rico.
Now, there's a courier. Not terribly helpful right now. Let's close that door. She's coming through, and then where's she going? She's going that way. Job done. Now, courier. Wee. Down he goes. And we got ourselves some bonus cash. Right, now it's just a case, I guess, of going downstairs and robbing the safe. Although there was also an actual safe on this map, as well as the vault, wasn't there? It is in the lost and found area. Very well. So we'll deal with that as well. Our guard's going to come up here and get it all excited about the fact that the shot was fired from up here, or did nobody see where the shot came from? I'm going to assume that nobody saw where the shot came from, and that we are safe to walk down these stairs.
Reporting a possible crime scene. I've got a body on the ground.
Okay, so that guy's alerted. That guy is also alerted. Oh, he turned that way. I wasn't sure where he was turning, but it turns out it's okay. Now, the safe is where exactly? Oh, it's actually in this room.
I never thought I'd see that happen. Keep your voice down.
Don't think I've ever seen the safe in this room before, but that's okay.
Perez catches us talking about this with Toast.
Maybe. It's just. We just deal with everything in one fell swoop.
So a big hole leading into the vault?
Man, yeah.
You know anything? Hey, shut up.
What was that?
What was that? Don't worry about it, lads. Now. Guess we don't want that guard out there doing his combat maneuvers whilst we're looking around.
Shut off access to the corridor.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, so you
stop talking about
bugger off, friend.
Fine. Whatever.
He's bagging and tagging. That door can be closed. Now. Let's hop into this cupboard for a moment. We may have blown the safe open there. I hope so. At the very least, we've got rid of the guys who were stopping us from robbing it. And maybe this would involve more guards being dragged downstairs into the chloroform room, where there's probably like a few dozen people at this point. At least this time they're not super aggro because it was an accident. But they're still going to turn into enforcers when they drag the bodies, probably, because that seems to usually be the case. Now we're going to have a little trailer guards popping down to the security room where I left the chloroform on. So there's not going to be much security left at this point. Now let's help ourselves, shall we? Yep, we did blow the safe open. That's perfect.
I think we're going to run out of bags at this rate.
Maybe so, friend. But you won't need one. You'll just be sleeping. Bodies are being found.
I did not sign up for this.
Down goes another.
What? There, command. Yeah, it looks like an accident. Over.
Actually, maybe you will need a body bag. I do need to take someone out with a sniper rifle. And you are right there. There we go. So yeah, you did need one after all. What a shame. Where did Perfect Shooter go? I only fired two shots at that woman, didn't I? And I only fired one shot at that guy. Oh, I shot the propane tank, didn't I? Ah, well. The cash from the safe was worth more than the cash for Perfect Shooter. And it would have been annoying to have to take out those two guys just to rob the safe, so I'm okay with that. It's not like we need the XP for perfect runs or anything, so it's all good. Are you guys actually going to go and investigate the vault, or are you just going to roam around up here? Lazy boys. Now, more bodies hitting that floor. You love to see it. I almost forgot. We should probably go and say hello to our supplier, just because why not? Let's see, where are they located exactly? They are in the bathroom by the waiting lounge. I'm sure there's going to be a nice fancy gun here. Now, another sniper rifle. Let's get the SMG, because then we can carry it on our back.
You've got to be kidding me.
I'll stop whining, it's just a briefcase. And another smooth run of New York is complete. Money has been made. Now let's see, should we do Bangkok next? That could be a tricky little map, so maybe that's worth a go. What's our prize? It's a lethal syringe. So, alerted Bangkok, pain in the ass to get around. Silent sniper. Sniper, no combat. Silence pistol, epic, maybe? Timed silent takedown does fit the bill. But I always hate timed silent takedown, it's just awful. So yeah, silence pistol, epic. And we'll make sure to bring a baller of some sort. Or we could bring a Krugermeyer. Yeah, nice quiet Krugermeyer. And it doesn't really matter which sniper rifle we bring. A non-piercing one might be better though. Because piercing ones can lead to problems where people hear the shot after it passes through someone. Now, we're carrying too much stuff though with that. That's because we still have both of our pistols on us. There we go. So, 3 kills. So we've got 6 minutes on Bangkok. Could be tricky. Let's go. I'm thinking right away that no combat is out the window. But let's see. We've got a target who is outside there. We've got one who's out back in the delivery area. And we've got one who is right up in Ken Morgan's roof garden. I don't like this.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the Himapan. Please let me know.
Are they doing something about the curtain?
I mean, this outfit would let us get everywhere we need to. Probably. So maybe we just get a guard outfit. Oh, there's a couple of guards there. We could have just gone around there and dealt with them. It's too late now. We've lured this guy in. We're going to have to shoot him in the head and take his pants. Now, I'm thinking the guy out front won't be too much of a problem because we can snipe him from upstairs. Nobody in here seems to be an enforcer, so we should be able to take the master key card.
No, it's just stupid.
And then let's head out to the delivery area out back. Although our target has now moved on from the delivery area.
Well, you're no quitter.
Okay.
Gotta give you that.
There's our target.
Sorry, not even bodyguards. You need to find another way.
Okay, I'll go up here.
Boss was like, not even the bodyguards come through here, so...
No. This could be tricky. Because that guy is going to notice if we do anything untoward. Which is the plan.
Please help me! It's a dead firing!
I'm on it.
We gotta go!
Right, now, let's think. This gun is pretty bad for combat.
Wake up, the tap.
Okay, so some people are onto us. We've got a target at the other end of this suite, and we're in a dodgy outfit. Oh god. Now he's shooting us. Right, we need a change of place. This has all gone tits. Ah, there we go. Campaign failed. Bloody alerted Bangkok. At least we didn't lose our legendary sniper rifle or our legendary pistol. That's the main thing, perhaps. And we spent most of our money. So, it's not the end of the world. We've lost all our freelance tools, of course, but we'll buy those back. It's fine. And I will see you guys soon when we are back on level 4. And so we return. We are back on level 4. I've done one mission already, so we've just got 5 to go. There are a couple of repeats, which is Haven and Berlin. There are always going to be some repeats. You can never get a perfect selection of maps. But we're going old school with the new ones. We've got Alerted Sapienza, and we've got regular Parry. And Hokkaido. So I'm immediately thinking Hokkaido or Paris for the showdown. Maybe Hokkaido. Just because it could be a pain in the butt to get all across the map and back and forth in the time period. But for now, we've got Sapienza and we've got Haven. I'm pretty certain I've fixed the mod, so there is a chance that we'll actually get what we want in terms of getting a Hawke's Bay map. Time trial is an option. Take no damage, fiber wire kill, don't pacify. Well, we can probably do all that. Let's take a cheap pistol. We'll grab the old assassin's one. We've got back much of our freelance tools, but not all of them. But we do have our poison guns. And then I think in terms of fiber wire, we'll bring the stethoscope just because we don't want to bring along an epic regular fiber wire and then potentially lose it. We've got 2 slots left. Do we bring the karma? I never really use it as much as some of the others. But then again, we've got do not pacify. So no, we don't bring the karma. Instead, we bring classic rubber ducky. Could come in handy. Now let's go see if we're getting Haven or Hawke's Bay today. Nope, it's Haven. Very well. Let's see what we've got. And so we've got one target over this way, which is Kevin, near the Water Activity Centre. Then we've got Daisy strolling around there and Jane over there. So none of them terribly difficult to reach, which is just dandy. Now let's see. Kevin is currently in the facility there. So we could just pop him in the head from out here, probably, without too much trouble. People will notice that and they'll kick off, but we're over here again. Nothing to do with us at all. Neither of these two are probably fiber wire friendly, unfortunately. Let's see. Yeah.
Sir?
Definitely not fiber wire friendly. And then the last one's on the beach. Which again, doesn't bode well. What if we pop in here. This door is locked, as we know from previous jaunts. But maybe we take you out and put you in a toilet. And then we can poison one of our targets and they can pop into the bog and then we can fire away. Maybe that will work. Oh, put away the gun. 47. You're an innocent civilian right now.
Huh.
No, you didn't hear anything. Don't come over.
Okay, we're cool.
Yeah, we're cool.
Oh God. Oh
right,
God.
Plan's going.
Oh, I really don't feel good. Oh.
As I hoped. Now we just need to go to the toilet. And we need to not get spotted going into the toilet. Oh, where's she going? She's going somewhere else entirely, maybe? Or is she just taking a strange route to get there? Okay, she might be going through the gents to get to the ladies. Which means she is now trespassing. Oh, she's going... Well, she was going to go straight into a gents' toilet, but... Nope, she's down. Yep, you park there, lady. And that leaves one target. And 3.5 minutes. Target is a lifeguard. They're roaming about out here, but they're not... Let's see. Are they under coconuts there? I don't think so. But maybe they are. Let's see. Is anyone watching us? Bonk! Nice. It's very rare I get to drop coconuts on people's heads, so I'm pleased with that. And we've got away with everything. May as well bob over and say hello to our shopkeep, given as he's right here. And then that's a quick and easy trip to Haven dealt with. What's he got for us? The ornamental pistol. We'll take it.
Just come back if you need more.
It's one of the many unsilenced pistols that we're not going to use ever, but we need it if we're going to prestige again. Now it's time to skedaddle. Nice perfect run to kick off this part of the vid. Now, sedative poison or remote explosive. That seems more useful, all in all. And Sapienza next, I guess. 4 targets. Dark gun. Only use 1 disguise. Don't pacify. Well, that should all be alright, more or less. Don't pacify does kind of get in the way of time silent takedown, though. Collateral firearms. We could bring a sniper rifle. Seems like a plan. Going for the silent assassin one doesn't seem like it'd work because, again, don't pacify. We may as well once again bring a rubber duck just because they could come in handy. Let's see which Sapienza we're getting today. Okay, so is this the icon? Yeah, it is. Very well. That's not so bad. That means it's small. Now, which target might we want? Which outfit might we want? Bodyguard? Will that allow us to get around much of the map? Shooting starts in just a few minutes. Maybe. Okay, that's... not attracting anyone's attention. Maybe if we shoot that car a bit. Although that's the bad boy's car, isn't it?
Cut him down. What?
Oops. There we go. Oh shit, one of those guys got pacified and not actually sorted out properly. That's unfortunate. He was too far from the explosion. Okay, so do not pacify has already gone out the window. And now we need to be careful because there's alerted peeps around. And this is the only way into the level. Unless I can get behind that truck, which I don't think I can. Will those two lads?
Take him out.
Got it.
Oh, there. Okay.
Make him pay for it.
Okay. Oh, fuck. No, there's another one. Okay. How are we compromised?
Tango, Tango, move to my position.
How is any of this happening? We might have to drop this disguise, you know. We are compromised and he's going to go and blab to everyone. So yeah, we'll take another loss there. Because we're running out of time.
Holy shit.
Yep, you lot go and deal with that. I'll come up here. Everyone's in a general state of panic.
Hey, hey, what's going on?
So we've got one guy upstairs.
We have a situation here. Remain calm and get the hell out of here.
Yep, yep.
How's that door locked? Anyone watching us? Not really.
Right there, right there!
Shit. We're about to die, aren't we? Fucking hell! God damn it. I was not expecting Dino Bosco to be in that building with two or three armed guards that were also suspicious of us. And immediately opening fire on us. But then again, I also wasn't expecting last time to have one of my targets be the bloody bodyguard of an elusive target that roams all over the place. So yeah, that just basically went awfully from the start. And I guess we're going to have to work our way back through again. But maybe this time what we'll do is we will work our way through level one. And then we'll come back next episode once I'm back up to level 4. So let's do 3 more levels. 3 nice easy levels, perhaps. We haven't been to Dubai yet, have we? Or Marrakesh. Heck with it. Yeah, I'm not even going to look at the others. Let's just grab this one and see what we've got. So, where would we go for a showdown? Mumbai's risky to leave because it's got 2 targets, and if they're on opposite sides of the map, 4 minutes to get to them is tricky. But we have already done a Mumbai showdown, so I guess we go to Mumbai for a regular mission. And then we will go to probably Dubai for the showdown. Now, we're going to have to bring along some of our regular gubbins. We haven't got anything we can blind people with. We've lost our assassin's pistol, and we've lost our good sniper rifle. Maybe that's fine. Bring the ICA-19. Oh, we lost Viper as well. But we've got the Sigra advanced. Because you might want a sniper rifle if you're doing Mumbai, because bullets travel faster than hitmen. And then timed silent takedown? Why not? Yeah, that should be all we need. Let's go give Mumbai a go. Right, so we've started over here, which makes me think it's Illusions of Grandeur. And we've got a target in Central Square, of all places. And one over by the steam pool. So. Central Square could be tricky. Just because they're in public. Got 4 minutes. They could be hit from upstairs in the chul.
Hey, excuse me. You know who Gregory Arthur is?
But then, are we allowed upstairs in the chul? Is it Illusions of Grandeur? No, it's not. No combat. Blind target. Distract target. Is this going to break no combat? Maybe.
My God! Will someone help me? I'm freaking out here!
Yeah, that's immediately broken, no combat. But that's fine. Because we just... we don't like no combat. Now, let's see where target number two was hiding. They were in the train yard, weren't they? Yeah, they're by the steam pools. I think I know who that is. So let's make our way over to where we can get that train guard outfit. That'll reset the timer. And it gives us an outfit that'll let us get at least a little way further in. But yeah, there she is. She's hanging around there. So maybe we can also distract her. That got her attention, so... why hasn't that counted as a distraction?
Got nothing.
As you see. Yep, sorry. I didn't mean to trespass. I'm leaving. Now.
Do I feel
wow. I'm a compromise. But that's okay, maybe. Because now we're just a trespasser. We're not the killer. We've just blundered into the wrong place by accident. And now we're not even there. Good. Now, was there a safe on this level? Yeah, it's upstairs in the chawl. Now that time trial is out of the way, we can go and grab that. On reflection, PsyOps wasn't the best choice of mission to do because it's very item dependent. You've got a lot of blind target type objectives and knock people out with concussive weapons and things. So it's kind of hard to do a lot of the bonus objectives on PsyOps when you've just lost all your freelance tools. But here we are. It's chosen now. It might make the showdown easier at least, just because the showdown, if distract target is an option, becomes much easier to identify your target. But we will see. Now, that's a guard who is guarding the safe. But we still need to find the other two clues. Maybe in that building there. Then can we get in that building without that woman seeing us pick a lock? Maybe if we sneak around the corner we can, although... no. Guess we could also just lure this woman in here. There was a guard running around downstairs though. Was he coming up to see what's going on? Get in that room, madam. And he's put you in a wardrobe. How would we notice there? Who's seeing us through walls? Good thing there was an outfit nearby.
Oh, please help! Help me! Someone! Please help!
Who's panicking? Is it you?
Hello? I need your help.
Either way, let's pick this lock. I want to find out where those other clues are, and they might be in here. If not, we can always find a fire extinguisher from somewhere. Yeah, that appears to have been unnecessary because the clues are not in this room. So where the heck are they? Sometimes they're in strange places on freelancer variations, versions of maps. They're not where you'd expect them to be. There's one, it's under the bed. Is the other one around this side of the bed? No. So that's two in this little room. So you'd think the other one would be in this room. Or maybe you'd think it'd be out here somewhere. But it's not. Oh, there we go. It's on the shelf. That was well hidden. You win this round, Freelancer Variations. And now, because we've lost all of our tools yet again, we should probably go and see the suppliers, see if they've got any lockpicks or seekers for us to collect. Now, we've got another lame pistol that we don't need, but we've got a wrench back. We like wrenches. And every freelance tool we buy takes one out of the pool, which means we're more likely to get our seeker and whatnot back quicker. Which reminds me, I should probably turn the emetic mushroom into a syringe as well when we get back to base, because that again increases the odds of the seeker showing up in the crates that are available at the end of a mission. Of course, I can turn it into lethal pills as well and do the same thing. But should have done it before I left for Mumbai, to be honest, but too late now. Got our mushroom. Time to make a syringe. What I should also do is do fishing out on the dock until I get a fish, and then use the fish with a knife in the kitchen to make fish guts, and then use those to make a sedative poison, and then make a sedative syringe. But that is so much more work than just going up grabbing a mushroom, so we're not going to do that. Now, it hasn't helped. We haven't got a seeker yet. But I also want the lockpick, so we'll go middle until we get the lockpick back. Then we'll go right until we get the seeker back. And now, Marrakesh, one target. Sniper rifle kill, you say? We still haven't got any blinding tools, have we? We didn't pick up any flash devices. Oh, we did. So we could flash our target as well, perhaps. But time is tight. Given the choice, we'll just snipe them. And let's see. Pacify baseball bat's the only one that can be done there, but all of that in 2 minutes seems ridiculous. Actually, we can do time to get disguises. Because, yeah, we've got to get the kill within 2 minutes. Time to get disguises gives us 2.5 minutes. Therefore, all is well. Let's see which Marrakesh we've got. Oh, jeez. We're down here. But our target is down here as well. They are over here somewhere. Which means they're a guard. Which means we should be able to do everything we need. Yeah, they're a guard and they're in that room.
Hey, don't shoot them.
Bonk. Sorry, friend, but I just want to make absolutely certain that nothing's going to go wrong up here. Now, you're our target, aren't you? Don't go down there. Well.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, you go have a look at that. Go pick it up.
Shit.
How did that not blind him? What the heck? That is the thing. It's bloody ridiculous how that just doesn't work. Oh well, at least we got the sniper kill. But yeah, if it's not a flash phone, you just can't trust it. Not the end of the world. We got a couple of challenges done. We might still somehow find another flash device on the way out of the level. We should probably go and see another supplier. And there is also a safe, so
soldier.
Let's go and have a look at the safe, shall we? We're actually stumbling across it by coming up here, so that's dandy. Which means we'll be looking out here somewhere, probably, for our tablets and files. There's one. Doesn't appear to be the standard version of the map, because I didn't hear a guard talking about how he's left the embassy keycard hanging around in the wrong place. I would have expected the last tablet to be in there. Or the last laptop. But I didn't see it. But as we know from the previous mission, I'm a big stupid idiot that doesn't see things that are directly under my nose. So let's not overthink things. Let's have a look around in here again. There's the safe itself. Nothing in that corner. Did I miss anything down here? Doesn't look as I missed anything down there. So. This just seems like the ideal spot. This room, it's full of cruft. And you would think that's perfect. Yeah, I'm having difficulty finding this one. But maybe what I'll do whilst I'm up here is we'll just ping that, because that soldier over there is going to go and have a smoke at some point. Whilst he's busy exploding, I think there's propane flasks back in the garage. Just checking around here, but no, there's nothing out here. I've gone too far from the safe now for them to be down here, one would think. Now, oh yeah. That, I believe, is a remote explosive. So maybe we can grab that when that guard is distracted. Yeah, you turn around.
Man, just heard a strange noise. I'm gonna check it out.
And this is a remote explosive, which is... Yeah, this remote explosive we've just grabbed is the same as the one that we picked up last time, I think. So we can happily use it on this safe up here. And we're not wasting anything. Saves us having to go all the way back for... propane. Oh yeah, everyone's worried about that at the moment as well. That's fine. Now, let's just check it's not on those shelves. Nope. Here we go. Medic's on their way. Well, sure hope there's not another explosion. That might have put those guards on high alert though, so this time we'll be careful. But also, do we currently have a saber? I think we must do. I'm pretty sure I've got all the rare items back at base.
Man, I'm here now.
So yeah, we're going to leave the saber.
Our weapon's hot.
Right, no one seems too sus. So let's grab the Mercers and go and find our supplier friend.
Thank you.
They are... It's a useful little outfit, this one. Oh, they're actually inside because they're in the auditorium, aren't they? I knew that. But yeah, it's like, you think this outfit's not great just because there's a better guard outfit. But yeah, this one's still pretty good, pretty reliable. Now, flash grenade, you say?
You want to buy something? I got it all.
What you got, friend?
Yes.
You have got the karma. That's cool. We'll take everything that's on offer there.
I'll be around if you need more.
Is that another flash device we picked up? No, it's a prox explosive. Okay. But we have got a flash grenade. And therefore, we could still get blind guard. But now we've got to find our way back out again. Preferably being a little more cautious about those embassy guards than we were on the way in. And what do we have in this crate? We got our oil canister back. Lovely. Now, where best to throw the flash grenade where we're not going to get in trouble? Because I'm pretty sure everyone's going to be highly suspicious of a flash grenade being thrown about the place. If they see us do it. But if we toss it over there, is anyone going to see us? Nice. He was like, what was that sound? So he turned around and bam, it turns out it was a flash grenade. Now everyone's going to have a big old panic. And we're just going to slip away to the exit. Good old Marrakesh. It's my favourite Hitman 1 level for a reason. Lovely. We've even got another mushroom out here. So that'll be our lethal modern syringe taken care of. We'll be back up to a full freelancer crate in no time. Now that that's another thing checked off the list, let's see what's actually in our reward crate today. It is... still nothing useful. Let's go for the audio distraction, just because, again, we still want lockpicks. Now, Dubai. Pacify guards with concussive explosives. Do we want to do that? Hide target bodies, destroy cameras. Pacify guards with concussive explosives isn't really compatible with Silent Assassin because their bodies will be found. So, do we go for Silent Assassin for the big money? It's worth 2,500 more than shotgun kill or sniper kill. So maybe we ignore concussive explosives and we go instead for Silent Assassin, and then we try and fiber wire our target, because we still have a challenge to do. We still have an uncompleted challenge of 6 more syndicate leaders with a fiber wire. So maybe we can make our target a bit sick, give them the old fiber wire and chuck them in a cupboard and get some good cash in the process. And if we can pick up another assassin's pistol, that would also be grand, although that might involve knocking out an assassin, because again, we can't get them. Although if we hit them with a karma, they're not the target, so if we hit them with a karma and then they get woken up, it won't break Silent Assassin, because for some reason it does with the target but it doesn't with anyone else. So maybe that's the plan. Either way, let's head to Dubai and see what trouble we can cause. Nice, good starting location. Now this should be easy, because God, it's already gone tets. There goes Silent Assassin.
What are you doing here? This is a restricted area.
Yeah, you're right.
You are gonna follow me.
This is not the standard version of the map. This must be the Ascensionist, which is why there's bloody guards all over this place to begin with. I saw them on the minimap and I thought, no, they're moving. It's gonna be fine. That guy's an assassin then, I think.
That's good. Please keep the pace.
Right, so maybe now we do go for concussive explosives, because what choice do we have?
Good job, sir. Just keep moving.
Now, down here we've got...
Yep, that's right.
Another
walking,
guard.
Please.
Yeah, we're just being escorted all the way out. That's no fun.
We're all clear, sir. Enjoy your day.
Well, that was pretty much a speed run for blowing Silent Assassin. So, that's a good start. However, let's just go straight back into places we shouldn't be, shall we? And whilst we're here, we'll take out the recorder and grab ourselves a penthouse key card. Now, do we go straight back up to the top? We might be able to get back up there before that guard does. Okay, there's people onto us. Did we just get in that cupboard without that guy noticing? That's pretty outstanding. No, I didn't bring anything to just knock people out, did I?
Sir, if you follow me. Hey, buddy, do as I say. Come along with me and you'll be fine.
What? Okay.
That's good, sir.
Fucking
we'll be
hell.
Out of here right away.
I guess we're off again then. Or are we?
Hey, you, are you deaf? Freeze now!
Doop-a-doop. Okay, now everyone's onto us. But I couldn't be asked to just walk back down those stairs yet again. Although an assassin's now alerted as well. Have we just blown this mission?
Oi, you, drop the gun immediately! Move the package, now! Hooah!
Come in!
I think we've just got rid of a target that's not our target. So that's possibly fine. Yeah.
Oh my god, get help!
Everyone on this floor is now kicking off. Have we just got away with that? No. Yep, it's all gone tits. We're dead again. We failed it again. Well, that was just a comedy of errors from the beginning, really, wasn't it? Oh, man. What did we lose there? Did we bring along our collector's seeker? Have we lost that? And our collector's lockpick? We forgot to bring the lockpick, but we've lost both of our collector's dart guns. Despite the fact we did actually have, I believe, the freelancer version of the karma. So we didn't even need to lose the collector's karma. We just did, because I'm an oaf, basically. I did mention at one point how this might end up being a case of lots of failures or not many failures at all. And given as we failed 3 times in this video, it does seem, in fact, as though lots of failures might be what we're looking at. But once again, I will work my way back up. We will get back up to level 4. We'll have 4 missions left to do. And hopefully, next time we won't screw things up. Until then, thank you for watching, friends.